Hello guys, how are you? Okay guys, here's the thing that it is about the first lecture of our thesis, and for the first time we just saw a common picture of ship. Ships are all specialized constructed things with a variety of technology. Let's start with our special view of ship. Here you can see a ancient ship, and yeah, we heard about a lot of story about the ship. In ancient time, ships used to voyage in every arena, every country and every sea, and there is lots of story and tale about that. And it's a kind of ancient ship. By time and time it is changed by architectural and both engineering sites. And here we see modern ships of today's, and time by time it has various forms and variety of design. And ships can be used for various purposes. It like it's a merchant ship, and the above is shown is a passenger vessel. Okay, let below. So the first thing is the hull. The hull is the big outside part of the ship. It is the part as you see from outside, and here you can see the most basic figure of a ship, and the uppermost point is written LOA. It means length overall. Length overall is measured from the extreme forward end of the boat to the extreme aft end of the stern, and it's the length on load waterline. It's an important dimensions because length at the waterline is a key factor in the complex problem of speed, resistance and friction. LWL is greater than LBP. I mean, length of load waterline is greater than length between perpendiculars. Okay. And what is length between perpendiculars? Length between perpendicular is measured from the forward surface of the stem or main bow perpendicular member to the after surface of the stern post or main stern perpendicular member. Okay. Here's a just a modernized view of our basic figure. The hull is the big outside part of the ship. The front part is called the bow and the back part is called the stern. Left is port, right side is starboard. If you are standing in the middle of a hull and starting to go forward, then you are heading towards the bow. And yes, if you are standing middle of the hull and just used to heading the last point of the ship, then you are heading towards the stern. Okay, you can see that it's a great structure. Okay, and the second point is called beam. Ship's extreme breadth, commonly called beam, is measured from the most outboard point on one side to the most outward point on the other side at the widest point on the ship. And breadth mode is also a point. Breadth mode is the breadth of the ship excluding the plate thickness on both sides. And here you can see the word written depth. Depth is the measurement taken from the bottom from the keel to the uppermost deck. And here is also